faster.
Hi guys, it's Jack1 here, and welcome back to more Gears of War 2. In the last part, we kinda got drilled down into whatever this is, like, what's the name for it again? What did they call it? The Hollows or something? I don't even know. Something like that. But we've seen Dizzy and Ty try to hold off Scourge, is what the big locust guy's name is. So yeah, we have to go and find Benjamin right now because he got drilled in a different location and he's got to hold off and stuff, so... Where are you at?
Right here.
Because the tax system on this is weird. Alright. Let's go.
Good to hear, Control.
And keep an eye on the ceilings, Delta. Grind lifts could be dropping down all around you.
Roger that. Any word from Ty or Dizzy?
Sorry, Marcus. Drill zone's gone dark. I'll keep trying. Oh, and Marcus. Be careful down there, all right?
Yeah. Thanks, Anya. Delta out.
Don't want to get squashed by a grain lift, that would not be very good. What's up, guys?
I just realised that that's Jace. From
yeah, I know.
Judgment.
Oofed.
What's up, a go?
Straight on.
Keep it together, Rook. Dog, double time.
Right, come on then. All ears vine. 7 seconds.
Let's get in there, Dom.
What's up, guys? Welcome to the party.
Oh, I'm
stopped. Oh,
my.
He dead as hell. Rum, 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 rum. Shorty betorty. I missed. Alright. That wasn't hard.
I made it.
Rook, you did good. Control, this is Delta. We got
you did good.
Looks like Echo 5 is down. We're heading deeper into the hollow.
That was right. I think I said hollow.
Approximately 30 meters ahead.
But, sir, there's a wall there.
What about the grind lift?
I think it's busted, sir.
Jack, see what you can do.
That's Jack's noise.
Impression.
I know.
More locusts!
Hold them off so Jack can fix the lift!
Okay. Ah, oh, remember those tickles here? What the hell, what is Marcus doing? Kinda freaking out, man. Alright, this isn't hard.
Good to go.
Come on, guys, are you even trying? It's way too easy. I just blew up a ticker right next to a locust.
Oh, tickles.
Ticker! Yeah, I just killed one though. Right next to you.
Good night.
Oosh. Garmin got you. Right, I'm throwing a grenade over that wall. Boosh! Come on, you need to pop his head out. Pop your head out, mate. There we go. And he's dead.
Delta, according to Jack, that grind lift should be operational now.
Yeah.
Thanks, Control. Alright, let's give this lift a shove.
Man, it's dusty as hell.
You know the helmets have a filtering system on them, right? If you wore a helmet, then you wouldn't have to breathe in the dust.
Yeah. But I wouldn't see snipers so well then, would I?
Cool it, Dom. Let's get down there, Delta.
Yeah, let's. I mean, Dom was just firing shots at his brother there. Pretty sure that's becoming live longer than A now, so that's good. Isn't there a sniper somewhere? Because I prefer snipers in this game, or in every Gears game. Give me a sniper. I know there's one at some point in this game. Well, not in this game, but in this section. Crap, that grenade did a lot. Hashtag wrecked. Tickles.
Oh, tickles again.
Yeah, I got it. I got it.
Boomer.
Yeah, there's, I think there's two boomers.
Nice.
Yeah, is there? I don't know.
Oh, two.
It's just so funny killing tickles next to locust. Then they have to time to blow up. Just got a double kill with a tickle. There we go. That wasn't too hard.
Delta, this is Control. Do you still read me?
Roger that, Control. Some static. We copy.
We're picking up massive.
Okay, let's move out.
We're picking up what here, Anya? What are you gonna say? Massive seismic activity. I think you're gonna see. Wonder what that could be. I don't have a clue.
It's convenient, they give you a little tunnel.
Right. Quite dark in here.
Where do we go?
I don't know. Can't see it, and I just know there's wretches at this point. Somewhere.
I don't think this place is stable.
Probably, but I can't see it.
So keep moving.
What's with these glows?
Oh, here we go.
What do I look like, a fucking botanist? Some kind of plant, I don't know.
Wretches! Monkey dog!
You just get mauled.
Mate, come on then. You ain't got nothing on this. Yeah, it wasn't hard either.
I need ammo.
Convenient in the thumbnail. I was about to pick it up, but then I was like, you probably need it more. Hey!
Control, you have any info on this thing? Looks like a big snake.
It's gonna eat you.
Worm made of stone.
Recent intel lists it as a rock worm. Not sure if it's dangerous, but we do know it's an indigenous cave creature that feeds on plants.
Flowing plants?
Right. We have reports that those are one of its main food sources. And we've also been told that the worms are nearly indestructible. Apparently gunfire doesn't affect them at all.
Nope.
She's right. That thing's not even paying attention to you.
Well, no.
Pew.
Hello.
You can't even climb over it.
Get up.
No, apparently you can, but I can't. He doesn't like me.
Still, you can.
Ah. Oh well, let's go. We must continue onwards.
Oh, look, the bat.
Marcus, you think Dizzy and Ty...
Oh, whatever luck Olden gears one.
I don't know, Elsa.
Krill.
Ty's as tough as a broom op, though, so if anyone could make it, it'd be him.
Yay.
He's the
locust guy
anyway. No idea. Crazy bastard cut through a friggin' tank, though. Gotta be a locust big shot or something.
What, like Rom?
Maybe, but he made Rom look like a goddamn pushover.
It's quite funny.
Pretty sure there's a sniper here.
Yeah, I know there's one like by one of these guys left somewhere. I just don't know where. Yeah, you can have that ammo if you want.
You take the rook right. I'll take the high road left.
Got it.
You were supposed to go down there.
Nope.
Oh god, the Troika. Oh, I can't throw grenades that far. Serious? Wow. Oh, go for it.
Behind the sandbag.
Nah. Go, 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 go. No. Right, I got the guy in the Troika. Get behind that crate. No, he's down.
That was easy.
This is fairly easy.
Just a staging area, probably a base down deeper.
Sarge?
Yeah?
You really think we're gonna see the surface again?
Yeah.
Well.
Yeah.
Ebo? Don't know if Ebo.
Don't know, mate. That's a spoiler. It's a spoiler that he gets trapped down here for a wee while longer than we do. We get put up and then he stays down for ages and then he gets rescued and he ends up back up. That's what happens.
Seismic activity is getting stronger, Delta. Do you have a visual yet?
Nothing yet. We'll keep you
maybe.
Delta out.
You got a grip hole.
Grip hole. Oh wow, that was easy. I got the barrel bash up.
Wait, did Carmine just...
Carmine just going ham?
Oh, a grenade.
Wait, ain't there a sniper? Where's the sniper? Oh, it's here, Hank.
Yeah, this is the part.
Yay!
There was two. There was another one somewhere.
Yeah, there's another one. Oh, I'm so good at sniping in this game.
Hello.
Damn it.
Seriously, two people. Maple.
It's really not even a point in killing these guys because they just respawn.
Yeah, but it's fun.
We must run. And then we must pow.
Oh, mine.
Boosh.
Let's split up here. Cover both paths.
Let's do it. This part's really good. This is like a really good part. Hopefully I can do it properly though. Kind of like a weird Easter egg. It's not really like an Easter egg, it's just a cool thing the developers added in.
Marcus, look down there.
Right.
Anybody need some sniper practice?
Oh, let's do it.
Here we go. Hopefully I can get it. Three. Just listen to Marcus's voice. How? Oh, how did I miss? Pistol! Okay, I'm away.
Oh, sugar!
I'm coming. Eventually. Hey, I'm here. What's up, guys? Kami is just going ham with that chainsaw. Oh my god, this thing lands as well. Oh, behind me! Oh, it's gonna get me! It's gonna crush me! He trapped me. Gonna eat me. You'll probably hear this in the audio of me spamming the button. There we go, I'm fine. I think this red locust ammo respawns.
Can I set on something happening next?
At the door. Right. Die tickles. Oh, I forgot the Richies actually take cover in this game.
That was easy.
That was very easy.
That's what all three of us going with the same order.
I know.
Hard to believe this was beneath us all this time.
Always the shit closest to home that hits you the hardest.
More grain lifts.
Good.
Control, this is Alpha 2. We've successfully deployed.
Alpha 2, this is Delta. We're too deep for surface contact.
Roger. Hi, guys.
Delta. We're beginning our mission.
Can I actually shoot these guys from here?
Delta, wait, how did Carmen get down here?
Roger that. Check them out from here.
Wow, I can.
Oh, wait, stay here and snipe.
I think I can. A lot easier sniping down now.
Oh, how'd I miss?
they pop their heads up for like 2 seconds. Yep. Yeah, I think there's a Troika, so I need to go on that. I'll get it. Thankfully in this game they actually give you an aim system that you can use. Gives one, you have to just use it blindly. Wow, one of the Cold Gears just chainsawed a guy.
Oh, wow.
Very good. But I guess we found our seismic activity.
Oh, God.
That should be fun.
Delta.
Yep.
Control, do you read me? Control!
Guess we're too deep. Why does he grunt?
Whatever that was, it's gone. Let's go.
One thing I still don't understand. Have the locusts been down here like forever or what?
Who knows, man?
This one guy in Basic, he thought they were from Risea or the moons, and that they feed on emulsion.
Hey Marcus, you ever seen them eating emulsion?
They can eat shit and die for all I care.
Guys, what am I hearing?
Down here, something else to shoot.
First time you see this enemy.
It's safe to say that's not enough. What was it called?
You were wondering where they come from, Carmine? You bot.
Cantus.
What are these guys? I don't care, just shut them up. Use the word for cover.
Dead.
You took off his arm and I got his leg.
Okay, let's move out.
Oh, it's ink grenades.
I don't see any movement up ahead.
All right. We'll do it, Ego.
I'll take the ladder.
Oh. Right.
Only because I think it's easier.
I get no one.
I get Carmine. See, I would all have Clay Carmine. Worms follow the
glow. Yeah, he's not in this game, though, I'm sorry to tell you.
Yep.
Is there any glowworm thingy you can shoot? Oh!
What happened?
The worm at me. Oh, was it even like right at its face as well? It was like next to it, or he was just like... Bleh. I'm just going for it.
Got him. There's one.
And now what I need to do here? Go this level. What does that do? None, maybe. Okay. Not open that door. To go out. I'm doing it.
What?
At the sandbags.
All right.
Little Cantus, oh. Your head's gone. Oh god damn it! Right, time to kill the Cantus again. I'll try and wall. There's a guy up here. Was not a guy up here last time.
That's Sean.
Alright. Where's that Troika? I'm trying to get out.
Just in there.
Oh, there it is. Right, nice. There it is, it's dead.
Where's this Cantus?
Oh god, I missed his head.
Shot there.
Shut up.
Well, Carmine just walked right through the worm.
Oh, I mean, don't care.
Emma.
Oh, that's good. Oh my, thank god we had, like, we've kind of passed the split up part. Otherwise we'd have to restart. I'm down, by the way.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to you.
Revive me!
Revive me!
They only got me again. He's down.
It's overheated.
I think we're good. Yeah, it's probably is at the time limit now. We're at 32 minutes, so we'll just wait till this cutscene's done and we can end the episode.
Oh, wow.
It's the worm. Carmine in the background. Alright guys, so we're going to end off the episode there. If you guys enjoyed this episode of Gears of War 2, be sure to leave a like and a comment, and if you really enjoy, subscribe for more in the future, and I'll see you guys later.
Time to break it down, grab a mic, kill the stage, yeah, second nature now. Mama said I'd make her proud, I told her I made a vow, just to wait around. In a year I'll put her in a house, on
the shore or on a coast or an island. And every month I'd hop on a plane to fly in and take a shot for whatever she wants to buy in. She made me who I am, I got the heart of a lion. Yeah, and for that, mama, I'm gratified. Grinding harder than everybody, so please don't act surprised when you see me pass your eyes quickly as I'm passing by. Grinding boys, trap or die, homie, I'm a mastermind. I got a smile on every day. Got a taste of the good life, and I'm here to stay. I'm used to questions, so everybody ask away. Hey, it's time to get high, homie, so pass the J.
If I found a way,